All right, let's go. Facing the forged Sin, I mean Tryndamere. He flip walk, second wind, and Doron Shield, so that's the maximum sustain, and a Tryndamere passive sustain. You're not gonna be able to poke him down. Yeah. Probably should go with the Gathering Stone next time against the Tryndamere, just because of that.
Minions have spawned.
I'll scout ahead.
Gotta start with the Q against the Tryndamere. Yeah, Doron Shield. Let's see. That damage. My, I used so much mana already. He hasn't used a single potion. Oh my. I'll have to take the base.
Yes, sir. Reporting in.
If I have a Nimbus Claw, I could just ignite one of them and then just back fully, but damn, feels bad, man, not having a Nimbus Claw.
Thank you.
He's eating 6 with this wave. And I'm nowhere close to 6. And he's a flash over me. So I gotta zoom away if he goes all in. That's his 6. We're taking a dragon fight. Nice dragon.
An ally has been slain.
Nice. That was a clean gank. That's 1-for-1. It's a jungle gank twice. I should have ignited way earlier. She's going for the dragon. I think I can join for a dragon too. Oh, cannon, please. Grease bottle. I can push. It's probably taking like jungle camp in between. Nice wombo. Thank you. Okay. She just sell the potion. Yeah. Are they on it?
Reporting in.
Kai'Sa does some magic damage. That was such a long chase there from B's ultimate. Stopping our minions. I'm gonna get a tiny bit of magic resistance just because the... Yeah, Kai'Sa. I feel like Yasuo could've just ulted there. Yeah. Could've just picked up the pike easy. End it, guys. That didn't go so well, but Alright, good job, B. Played alright. Yeah, Bid did well, Jungle did well, and I did okay. You know who the MB player was. Kai'Sa was dealing a lot of damage. Tryndamere. Unfortunately, he did less than Alistar. Probably because of my blind, once again. G.